and new this morning. It's a great time of year, speaking of parks, to get outside. In York County, people are being encouraged to visit the trails and parks.
News 8 Morning Reporter Anne Shannon live at Rocky Ridge Park now with more on this. And good morning.
Good morning to you guys. You know, it's absolutely beautiful out here this morning and any time of day. And there's plenty of beautiful trails and areas that you can enjoy, get outside, enjoy Mother Nature. And here in York County, they've got a ton of programs going on throughout the year, and especially during the summertime, to get you out here and using the parks. This is Jerry Jones with the Parks Department. And Jerry, you guys have a busy summer planned.
Yes, we do. We have about 100 events in June, July, and August for youngs to olds and anything for anybody.
Everything for everybody. And today you've got something going on here at the park starting at 9.
This is actually our third of the four Tuesday series called Young at Hearts. And we go on a two-mile hike. It's really open to anybody. You don't have to be a senior, but we do a two-mile hike around Rocky Ridge. And we next week we'll be at the Horn Farm for Agriculture and Helm for our short walk and covered dish dinner.
And you've got another big event coming up around 4th of July, right?
That's right. June 30th to July 8th, we have Reptile Week at Nixon Park. That's our most popular program of the year at Nixon. And the Nature Center is full of snakes, alligators, turtles, and it's a lot of fun.
It sounds right up my alley. We're more like my four boys' alley. What do you like most about all this?
Just getting out and meeting people and talking to people and watching their reactions on certain things that we do with programs, and just to see the smiles on people's faces. That's my reward.
Lots of fun. Well, thank you so much for joining us this morning, Jerry. So, hey, Jerry and Lori, if you want to get out and enjoy the great outdoors, there is a lot going on all throughout York County parks. You can check out a lot of their programs going on throughout the summer. That's what's going on here. We'll send it back to you.
All right, Anne, thank you very much.
Yeah.